Andy has a question. How many wildlife species visit Zaytuna Farm? Any endangered ones? Are any of these pests? And if so, how is this dealt with? Well, the answer is lots and lots of wildlife visit Zaytuna Farm. All sorts. This is Fairy Gully, and it's full of luminescent mushrooms after rain that glow in the dark. There's rare crayfish in this little creek here. They come out and wander around at dark too. There's water dragons in the creek. There's turtles. There's all kinds of reptiles. There's 15 varieties of rare and endangered frogs. We've even seen an eastern quoll, which is like a little spotted predator here, very rare. We've now got 115 varieties of birds that we've spotted, and I still keep bringing them in. The first year there was 53, and I keep finding more and recording them. I keep spotting them. There's quite a few rare and endangered plants, three or four, very rare. There's a rare and endangered trees, there's still quite a few wallaby that come through. And bats, there's quite a few rare bats as well. They all coexist quite well. We get too many wood ducks at times, and we have to scare them away from our crops and our cover crops. They're a bit of a problem. Otherwise, we coexist with lots of things here. We oversupply our systems. The wildlife gets a bit, we get most of it. Our dogs and our cats keep back some species. Like, the cats really hold back the rodents, because we have a lot of rodents. They don't eat many birds. We compensate way, way more. But they definitely bring down the rodent numbers, because if you're an organic farmer with surplus food, you always have rodents. One of our cats probably knocks off 600 to 800 a year, I reckon. I wouldn't like to farm without him. Our dog keeps back some foxes. They don't have any fox problems. We train the dogs on the fox. And overall, it's a beautiful scene. It's lovely. No problem. I can't think of any problems that really concern me much with the wildlife, native and non-native.